You're fucking outdoing yourselves tonight, man. God damn. We've been doing this a long time, god damn it, and this state has always been like a second fucking home for Slipknot, god damn it. Started in the clubs, and here we fucking are, and you guys have been with us 100% of the fucking way, so thank you so fucking much, my friend. Real Jesus, I didn't even see these motherfuckers up here in the goddamn wall. What the fuck, dude? Let me ask you something. How many old school Slipknot fans? Holy shit. I know, we got a new one right here, dude. Jesus Christ. How you doing, buddy? You good? Everybody make some noise for the new blood, goddammit. Tell you what, young man, first of all, don't repeat any of the fucking language that Uncle Corey says. And number two, I'm gonna turn you on to some old school Slipknot shit right now. Now, when I tell you to do something, I need you to do it, okay? And that goes for you too, you okay? Then I need you all to make some fucking noise for the alien himself. Give it up for Mr. fucking Wilson back here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get your devil horns up in the fucking air!
I'm